Howdy， 大家，今天我们来吃 The Bowling Crab。 这个位置呢是全球的第一家，位置在 Texas 的 Dallas。 其实我刚刚已经在前台排过队了，现在的等位时间是一个半到两个小时。听说将近要在上海开第一家门店了，那让我们来尝一下这个全球首家是什么样子的吧。
Blue crabs are going to be $8 a pound. You get about 2 blue crabs for 1 pound. So the oysters right now, they are going to be, I think, $8 for 6 and like 14 for 12. But next week, we're going up to $23 for $1 a pound. Yeah. And then for the Dungeness crab, it's $23 a pound right now. But they weigh about 1.7 to 2.7 pounds. So it could get up to maybe $50 to $60 for a crab. So crab legs right now, they're going to be, let's see, $22 a pound for 5 legs. The king crab legs are going to be $32 for 2 legs.Southern king crab, we don't have that anymore. Like, we discontinued, so yeah. Lobster right now, $23 a pound, and they usually weigh 1.5 to 2 pounds. The shrimp, $14 for 1 pound, $7 for half pound. And those are the only things we do half pounds, that and the sausage too. And the crawfish seasonal, that's $10 a pound. The crawfish frozen is $8 a pound right now. Clams, they are $10 a pound, no, I'm sorry, $11. And the mussels are $10 a pound. Great, that's good. Cool.
刚刚 waiter 跟我们讲说，上海不是开一家，是开六家哟。Top secret， 我不会泄露了什么天机，然后就被封杀了吧？这边不提供手套，所以吃饭之前记得要洗手哦。我觉得精致的妹子可以自带湿纸巾，不然你中间想要拿个手机，基本上是不可能的。